Did you catch this in the menu? At the beginning of the film, Tyler tells Margot that she shouldn't smoke because it ruins your palate, and she'd be unable to properly taste her meal. Later on in the film, you can see the food critic Lillian smoking a cigarette, indicating that she's a regular smoker, and thus has been unable to properly taste the food that she was supposed to be reviewing.